An early morning shooting leaves one person hurt on Rockford's east side. Police responded to a report of aggravated battery with a firearm near the intersection of 12th Street and 8th Avenue. Rockford PD posted a tweet just before 2:30 this morning detailing the investigation. Officers responded to the area after numerous shots were fired, leaving one victim with non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information about the incident is urged to contact police.